My guest today is celebrated paranormal communicator, Miss Chamomile White. Chamomile, such a pleasure to meet you.
Lovely to see you, Wesley. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Miss Chamomile White has graced us with a new book that she has entitled The Ghost Who Came Inside.
Nice title.
I will be appearing at the Occult Classics bookstore tomorrow for a book signing.
She's so dreamy.
Welcome back to our spooky Halloween special. I'm here once again with celebrated paranormal communicator, Chamomile White. It is such a pleasure to have you back.
Thank you, Wesley.
Let's take a call. Caller, are you there?
Hi, Wesley. Hi, Chamomile. So I was planning on spending Halloween down at the parade in the village, but I wasn't sure if it was safe. I guess my question is, do you foresee any sort of tragedy?
I see the parade. Big crowd. Lots of fun, lots of... Wait, there's something else. No. It's okay. It's just dancing.
Oh.
Fear not, dear caller. I predict nothing but fun for you tonight.
That's fantastic.
Enjoy.
Sorry. Just the reason I ask is because I'm slightly clairvoyant myself, and last night I had this terrible vision. It was in the middle of the parade route, right around Waverly Place. People were burning. Screaming.
Miss White, is there any chance that you could be mistaken?
I stand by my earlier prediction. No one will be set on fire at this year's Halloween parade. Yeah.
Chamomile White, ladies and gentlemen, this is why the world loves you.
I should set you on fire. You were supposed to be monitoring the phone call.